Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Unselected guide hairs will not be affected by the hair edit tools. So all the selected hairs are affected equally. And selecting more guide hairs can be faster, but you can select as few as one hair or as many hairs as you want for a really precise control over the style. And then, of course, we have other tools such as translate hairs. The translate hairs tool moves the selected hair vertically around or laterally around the camera's X and Y axes depending on how you drag. And the curl hairs tool bends a guide hair. Hair rotation works in three dimensions, allowing you to make a lot of progress very quickly. So dragging perpendicular to the hair rotates it up and down relative to your point of view, and dragging parallel to the hair rotates it in and out, again relative to your point of view.